This wall went up the exact same way as the back wall, where I grabbed a board, marked where it meets the stud, cut her to length, then held it in place with some brad nails.